This is a quick video to show you how to do per channel, per string MIDI to multiple synthesizers. And I'm gonna go ahead and launch GeoShred Pro. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna put a Mellotron on the lower three strings and Anemoog on the upper three strings. So there's GeoShred, just what we expect. And I'm gonna go ahead and launch Anemoog. And let's see. Just what we expect with Anemoog, and I'm going to go ahead and launch a Mellotron. Very nice. Okay, so if we go back here to GeoShred, you're going to notice one thing. That's all the synths playing at once. So let's bring down the volume of GeoShred. That's the Mellotron and Anemoog, but what we really want to do is get these three strings on the Mellotron and these three strings on Anemoog. Let's go ahead and start doing some work with the MIDI preset. So the first thing we want to do is look under the DIN, and we can see that here's Anemoog and here's the M3000, the Mellotron. I'm going to put those on separate ports. So I'm going to put Anemoog on port number 2, and I'm going to put the Mellotron on port number 3. Very nice. We'll go back. The other thing to notice is it is important to be doing MIDI out. I'm going to go ahead and make a copy of my multi-channel, which is MIDI preset, which is the multi-timbral MIDI preset. I'm going to go ahead and go edit. Let's make a copy of that. We're going to call it per string. Okay, very nice. And then we're going to go ahead and edit that. There we go. Okay, there's MIDI out. And a couple things to note. MIDI mode 5, which is mono mode per channel. So I'm going to turn that off. I also happen to know that Anemoog does support MIDI channel per note. So I'm going to turn that on. Well, the Mellotron has a pitch bend range, maximum pitch bend range of 3. So I'm going to set the pitch bend range to 3 right here. That'll allow us to slide and bend, but we can only bend 3 half steps if we do that. And that's just a limitation of the Mellotron. Okay, here's the magic. String to MIDI port. So what we're going to do is we're going to add two of the string to MIDI port maps. And the first port, I'm going to set to port 2, which is Anemoog. The second port, I'm going to set to port 3, which is the Mellotron. For the first one, I'm going to select strings 1, 2, 3, OK. And for the second one, I'm going to select strings 4, 5, 6, OK. OK, let's try this. There we have Anemoog on the top. And we have the Mellotron on the bottom. Let's try our pitch bend range. Great, pitch bend range is correct. Great, pitch bend range is correct. Go ahead and close this. Close this. Done. So we have our special per string MIDI preset, and I think we should be ready to play. Pulling it all together, it can sound like this. Now, one other detail, if you don't want the physical model in there, if you go here to the computing chain for the physical model, if you go to Amp and Cabinet, and you see there's a mute button right here, if you mute that, this whole thing went gray, and so now you're no longer paying for the compute of GeoShred itself. And the example MIDI out preset that we have is actually set up that way, so you're not doing any compute with GeoShred. So that's pretty much how you do it.